Today, we're making a cucumber and seaweed salad that's perfect for the summer, particularly with some seafood. And it's very simple to make. All you need are three ingredients: some dry wakame seaweed, some Japanese dashi kombu, and of course, a cucumber. Let's do it. So the first thing you need to do is to soak the wakame. It looks like I'm being very stingy, but trust me, they expand at least 3x. And wakame is a wonderful condiment to have in your cupboards, just because A, when they're dry, they're tiny. B, they have a very long shelf life. And C, they are very tasty. So that's it. Water to cover. And they rehydrate really fast. I'm talking about 5 minutes, kind of fast. So room temperature is fine. Now, to take the cucumber to the next level, we're going to do two things. One, we'll salt it, of course. But two, we're going to utilize a Japanese sushi technique called Kobujime, meaning you marinate it with dry seaweed. Now, these white powders you see on the kombu, they are crystallized monosodium glutamate, nature's MSG, full of flavors. So, extremely simple. We have our kombu and we prep the cucumber. Now, we salt the flesh side. This will draw out some moisture, and the moisture would soften the kombu. The combined liquid will get reabsorbed, and nature's MSG would cling on to the surface. Now, as you can see, I'm deliberately keeping the seeds at this stage just to maximize the surface area that's in contact with the kombu. We'll remove the seeds just before serving, because seeds are watery and has very little flavor. Uh-oh, is it gonna fit? Oh, good enough for me. Good enough, the motto of this channel. Brilliant. Now this goes into the fridge for about 20 minutes. And the fridge will also firm up the texture of the cucumber a bit, making them a bit crunchier. So I'll see you in 20 minutes. All right, after 20 minutes, the wakame has tripled in size and the cucumber has firmed up and softened the kombu, taking all the beautiful umami with it. Now, to prep, very simple. We discard the kombu. Thank it for the service. And we now remove the seeds. They have absolutely no flavor, but we need them to speed up the marination process with the kombu. Perfect. And this will be my serving plate, by the way, because of the contact with the kombu. It's full of umami. Now, the wakame. What we do is we squeeze them from the soaking liquid as much as we can, because we're gonna season them and we want them to be able to absorb the seasoning as much as possible. Now, the cucumber will provide the savory taste and the salinity because we've salted them. And the wakame will bring some acidity and complexity. So first, a bit of toasted sesame oil. They're extremely overpowering. So look how little I'm using, literally a few drops. The world's smallest dash of soy sauce, just for some extra umami, and a very generous amount of lemon juice. And if you happen to have an unwaxed lemon, lemon zest. Give it a mix. As you can see, because we squeezed out all the liquid, the wakame has absorbed all the seasoning. Now, to plate, you can chop this up and add everything together. But because it was a Parsons dish, I thought we have to do Parsons plating. So, first we stuff. I mean, the dish is done. This is just me wasting your time. Brilliant. And for the rest, we slice them thin. And we add them to the mixing bowl with the remainder of the wakame. Once again, we mix, and we plate the rest. And that's it. A dish that screams summer and full of umami. This is wakame seaweed and cucumber salad. I really, really hope you enjoy. Beautiful, huh?